what's up, people? This is Riding with Jide, Awobona, and here with me today is my beautiful sister.
Oh, did you keep my jewel?
Ah, you know, you joking. Yeah, what's up, people?
Hello, yes. Everyone.
Yes, so
I'm Riding with Jide, Awobona. My name is Toyin Alausa.
Yeah, good to have you here.
Thank you.
Yeah, today we're going to be talking about one sensitive topic.
Okay.
Yeah, I discovered that most of our girls today are always hurrying to get married. They're always bothered. They feel like, oh, how can I be 25 and I'm not still married yet? What is your take on this topic?
25 and they're not married.
Mm-hmm. They feel like the world is...
I know 50-year-olds that are not married.
Really?
I know 45s that are not married. I know 40s that are not married. I know 35s that are not married. So what is 25-year-old's problem? Anyway, I think it's an African thing. African mothers believe that the right and the ripe age for women to get married is from mid 20s,
okay,
to mid 20s, late 20s. You should be married, in fact, early 20s, mid 20s,
like 22,
in your
23,
20s, okay. From 22, between 22 and 27, 28, you ought
welcome.
To be married. You're
it's
welcome, ma'am. You ought to be married, and just like this, our fingers are not equal.
Yes, so.
So are the situations. Yes, our fingers are not equal. So are the situations of life. I have come to realize, I was one of the people who used to say that by so-so-so age, I would have been married.
Married, yeah.
By so-so-so age, I would have finished having my children. And life has thrown to me several other challenges that marriage was not in any of the picture.
Wow.
Now, I don't want to judge by myself, people. Don't judge me and say, ah, because you're not married, doesn't mean everybody will not get married. MIT boo me.
Because they will say it. They are waiting.
They
are coming
anyway,
for
but
you.
But that's not it. You guys can come for me and I'm ready for you guys. The bottom line is this. You must accept your destiny. Let us face the facts. Not everybody is going to get married. Whether you like it or not. If you like, go to juju. Use medicine and hold a man. The day his eye clears, he will beat you out of his house.
Man, but sister, you know I'm a guy, but I actually planned to have all my kids before 28.
Did you create yourself?
You
did
swear.
Not create yourself.
But sis, when I was, do you know how many years it took me when I was battling with jam?
Okay.
I even got admission.
Okay.
Oh my God.
You know, so the situations of life will determine what you experience in life. Because Jane got married at 20, doesn't mean that matter we get married at 20. In fact, I know of twin sisters. I have a friend, she's a twin. Her twin had been married for close to 10 years now and also had about 3 children. She's not married up till now. Her twin sister is not married and she doesn't even have one child.
Twins, though.
Yes, twins from the
so
same
either you're comparing yourself with your friend.
Yeah, friend, twins. And, you know, it made me understand. And you know what? She says, my twin sister's children are my children. And that's the truth.
That's beautiful.
And that's just the truth.
That's beautiful.
You know, she can't kill herself. What I'm just going to say is this. Whether you hurry, some people hurry and get married and get divorced.
That's true.
We know of a Nollywood celebrity who got married at a very early age. She has 4 kids now. She's still married. You cannot judge because she's married. That means that everybody must be married at the age of 18.
Age of 18.
No. You can't judge.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You can't judge that way. You can't. Some people, we all know of Auntie Abike that way.
Yes.
Look at how old she got married. She still got married. Do you understand?
She's not because I be Rewa.
Yeah, Rewa now. I mean, look at how many years it took her. But today she's married. She's a married woman. So you cannot judge. I just want to tell the young ladies out there that don't rush into. In fact, marriage is an institution that you cannot afford to rush into.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, from everything that I've learned now, I've understood that if you know you don't understand what commitment means, if you know you don't understand what it means to share. Some people cannot share ordinary material things. They want to share their life. Because being married means you have to share your life.
A lot of things, yeah. Your heart.
Do you understand?
Yeah.
You share your heart. In fact, two will become one. And if you have not trained yourself to the level of maturity, don't think a man will just see you and like you. You are not industrious. You don't have anything to bring on the table. And you are talking
about
marriage.
You're crying. You want to get married.
Do you think marriage is... like the shoe you go to the boutique
to buy,
to go and buy.
No, be my money.
Marriage is not designer bag. It's not Prada bag. That's not marriage. You know, so at times we blame the men all the time. Even we, the women, we have a lot of work to do. Girls, we got a lot of work to do. Do you understand? I wish everybody well. I'm not saying it's not good to be married. I mean, I love the family unit, and I appreciate the institution called marriage, which was designed by God.
By God, yeah.
Let's not get it twisted. Marriage was designed by God. But God even said, if you know that you cannot be loyal, that you cannot stick to, it's supposed to be a man and a wife. Yeah. I'm a bayeti bajensi. Men.
What men. Is it, man? What is it without?
They have extra handbags. We understand.
Yeah, I don't have any extra handbags.
I trust you. You won't do that. I trust you.
I don't trust me.
But I know that you are too young to do that now. When did you start this marriage matter? You can't start carrying handbag now. Leave handbag for the oldies.
Even the one you
the
have.
The oldies.
Even one lady service work. You know, one is work.
You know, so I mean, I feel bad when I see young ladies who cry about marriage. I just look at her and say, this girl is very selfish. Do you know how you hold your aunties and your auntie is not married? I mean, your auntie is not married yet and she's not crying. It's because I believe God's time is the best.
Exactly.
And at the right time, he will give you exactly what you need, what you deserve is what God will give you.
Amen.
So if you have that at the back of your mind, you won't rush into marriage. I mean, if you've done, some people say, I'm tired of doing chief bridesmaid. I'm tired of being a bridesmaid.
Enjoy your chief bridesmaid. Enjoy it.
Keep doing it, you, because when is your time?
They will come in mass for you. Yeah.
You know, don't rush into it and go and marry a ritualist. Don't rush into it and go and marry somebody who has temper problem and they will start beating you. Yes, because the gentle one you don't want. I want to marry now. Some people will tell you, give me time. Let me at least work hard. Save money.
But no.
They say, no. Hey, I went to Bumi's wedding last week. I went to Ronka's wedding 2 weeks ago.
I think that is actually where the problem starts from.
And they also want to do their own now. They want it now.
So they end up with the wrong person, you understand? I know. Well, girls, you've heard it all from my sister, Toyin Alausa. Think about it. Marriage is fine, it's beautiful, but wait for the right time. And the right person will come your way.
Surely.
I wish you guys all the best. This is still Riding with Jide Awobona. And see you next time on another exciting episode of
Bye.
Riding. Bye. Oh, yeah, sister. Where is my bedroom? Oh, yeah, let's ride. Use your belt. Let's go. Da-da-da. Yeah.
Bye, y'all. We're riding.
Oh, yeah, you blew my mind. Bye, catch you guys.